to all of you class. Today Amalpana is going to discuss a new chapter. Okay, it is from your CB book of class 5. It is chapter number 10, wishes. Okay, let's begin with this. This is a poem and it is a wishing poem. Okay, it is a wishing poem. Though everyone is having a wish in the life, and without the wish and the hope and the determination to fulfill is only the concept of the life to get a happiness. Okay, so this is a wishing poem, and the poet wants to explain in such a manner that in this poem, chicks are there. Okay, three chicks are there and a hen is there. And when I will be explaining you in the little part, you will be understanding. Okay, so let's begin with the explanation. Say the first little chick with a coy little sperm. Okay, so the first little chick with a coy little sperm, I wish I could find a fat little worm. So this means the first little chick has having hope or wishes that I could find a strange, a wriggle means a worm. Actually what happened, chicks used to eat worms. So what happened that this first chick found a little worm, and she is having a wish that that I could find a more fat worm. Said the next little chick with a sharp little squall, means the second chick, she was also having a hope or the wishes that that I wish I could find some nice yellow meal. They were in the search of food. So these both chicks were having wishes that I could find a fat little worm, and the another one, she was also having a sharp cry that yes, I could have a worm that I could eat. Okay, so the third little chick with a small sigh of grief. Now each and every expression expressed in this poem of the different chicks are different. Okay, three chicks are having different things. Okay, different expressions of getting the hope or the wishes. I wish I could find a little green leaf. Now the third one is having a wishes of getting a leaf. Third one is having a wish of a leaf. That means she thinks that if she could get a green leaf. See here, said the hen from the near garden patch. That means hen is the mother. Hen is the mother. She is also with them, and she is finding. She is in a search of food. So see, welcome the three chicks that come here in the garden. And if you want any breakfast, just come here and scratch. That means by scratching into the mud, they could get their food. So this is a wishing poem where the three chicks are being expressed. First one is having a hope or a sperm. That means the first chick was having a wishes of a little worm. Second one is having wish of getting nice yellow meal. Third one is having a wish of getting a little green leaf. And then the mother hen, she insisted, she motivated the three one that please come, if you want to have some breakfast, and please scratch into the mud. This is a wishing poem written by the poet. So I hope that this poem is into your